Photo, Getty Images. The Loyola-Chicago Ramblers men's basketball team upended the Kansas State Wildcats on Saturday night to become the 11 seed to make it to the Final Four. No lower-seeded team has ever reached the national semifinals. They're also the first 11 seed to reach the Final Four not to have reached the NCAA tournament with an at-large bid. Loyola-Chicago is the 11 seed to advance to the Final Four, joining LSU, 1986, George Mason, 2006, and VCU, 2011, as the lowest seeds ever. However, Loyola-Chicago is the lowest-seeded automatic qualifier to make the LSU, GMU and VCU all lost in the semifinals, David Warlock, at David Warlock, March 25, 2018, but apparently, some Ramblers, including one of the late-game heroes of their March Madness run, have a ways to go before gaining on-the-street recognition, even from those purporting to be Loyola Chicago fans. In a post-game interview with Ben Richardson, who scored a career-high 23 points in Saturday's 78-62 drubbing, and Clayton Custer, whose bucket with 3.6 seconds left against Tennessee sent the Ramblers to the Sweet 16, Richardson shared a story of a photograph seeker who had no idea who Custer was. In the hotel yesterday, a girl came up and said, "Hey, can I get a picture with you guys?" Richardson said. She goes, "Here, here, mister, can you take the picture?" She hands the phone to Custer. Custer then cut his teammate off, adding, "And she goes, are you on the team?" And I was like, "Come on, man, but hey, we believe in ourselves." And for the record, I'm gonna be mad at Ben for telling that story to the whole world after this. Richardson shares the tale at the 120 mark of this video. "We all believed in each other, at Rambler Mbza, Clayton Custer and Ben Richardson on advancing to the